rugged exterior of the powers, you find goodness in the heart of men. Beneath the deliberately hollowed exterior of your imperial truth, you find but a fruitless existence.
The supposed purpose you speak of is but an awful excuse to ever revel in your ultimately inessential feelings.